And the sixth angel sounded, and I heard a voice from the four horns of the golden altar, which is before Elohim, saying to the sixth angel, which had the trumpet, loose the four angels which are bound in the great river Euphrates. As prophesied in Revelation 16 and 12, the Euphrates River is drying up. And not only is it drying up, but scary sounds and chains can be heard coming from underneath the river.